Question number 26. What would be the heart rate of a person if the cardiac output is 5 liters, blood volume in the ventricles at the end of diastole is 100 ml and at the end of ventricular systole is 50 ml? And the four different options are 100 beats per minute, 125 beats per minute, the third option is 50 beats per minute, and the fourth option is 75 beats per minute. So what we have to find is heart rate, and the three given input values are cardiac output, which is 5 ml, the blood volume at the end of diastole in ventricle is 100 ml, the blood volume in the ventricle at the end of systole is 50 ml. So these are the three given datas from which we'll have to find out the heart rate. And how we'll find the heart rate is using the formula of the cardiac output. Generally, cardiac output is calculated by multiplying stroke volume into heart rate. Now we can substitute the three values. So what are the three values that's given? Cardiac output, which is 5 liters, that could be converted into the least unit, that is 5000 ml. Now the wet volume in ventricular systole, ventricles at the end of diastole is 100 ml, and the blood volume in the ventricle at the end of systole is 50 ml. So using these two datas, we could calculate the stroke volume. So how could you calculate the stroke volume? By minusing the blood in the ventricle at the end of the diastole from the blood volume in the ventricle at the end of the systole. So which is 100 minus 50, that is equal to 50 ml. So now substituting the values, we get heart rate is equal to 100 beats per minute.